Alright, what's better on Firefinder here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Killing Flora 2. But yeah, today I'm gonna be playing with a perk I don't usually play all that often, and that's gonna be the Firebug. Now, the Firebug has a lot of controversy in, you know, the whole Killing Floor community because of how annoying he can be. I mean, the only thing that makes him annoying is, you know, him stumbling the Zeds, but if he's like by himself somewhere holding like a lane, he's not even all that half bad, because he can, how should I say, handle his own. I mean, the reason I do love the Firebug is because of this skill, Heat Wave. Because even if you know a Raged, something comes at your ass, you can just like push him back, allowing, I know, like a Demolitionist or an accurate Gunslinger to just, you know, deal with him, without him actually killing anyone. Okay, stupid ass clots, man, swear to god. But yeah, today we're gonna be playing on Monster Ball, and we're gonna be camping it out on the position that is pretty cool to camp, because I mean, obviously in Killing Floor, yeah, your main point is to just like camp it out, and if you can't camp it out, then you just like run around the map. Yeah, but I mean, usually when that happens, everyone is pretty much dead. But I mean, that's just how Killing Floor works in general. You just camp, and if you get overrun, you just walk around the map, and it's easy. But yeah, this is gonna be another, you know, multiplayer match, because if I, you know, went on solo, people are gonna say, oh, Pathfinder, you playing solo, that's why it's so easy, eh? But yeah, we're actually playing on a server that I kind of co-own, I guess. So yeah, if you find this server on, how to say, your server list, then I'm most likely on it, because it's usually on when I'm playing. But yeah, man, with the Firebug, I do go for the Helios rifle, and I do recommend everyone to go for the Helios rifle, unless you just want to have, you know, some fun and shit like that. But if you want to be very freaking viable with this perk, then I do recommend the Helios rifle. And for me personally, I also go for the MAC-10, because it's just satisfying to hell in slow motion. But yeah, I mean, hopefully the team knows what the hell they're doing, and I'm just gonna be scamping it out on this lane, and all the other dudes are gonna be on the other one. Yeah, easy. Oh, there's already a stupid-ass Eidar, like, right behind. Bloat? Or should I say Karampus? Okay, there's like a bunch of dudes. But I mean, this main, yeah, this main, exactly, this lane is my own. And hopefully I'm gonna be, how to say, keeping it my own, because I don't want to die here. Okay, stupid as cookie spinners, man, swear to god. I mean, the reason I do love the MAC-10 is because this thing has a ton of freaking ammo and slow motion. God love it for the slow motion. Okay, stupid ass clots, away you go, just gonna whip out my MAC-10 again. And everything's gonna be piss easy, just gonna throw that shit down just in case something weird's gonna happen. Maybe like another one, because there's nothing on my lane. I mean, there was a freaking clot. I mean, Zed Shrapnel. It's just like a free stun. It stuns literally everything. Big Zeds, small Zeds, medium Zeds. It stuns it all. Okay, of course you didn't get like bashed and killed, because spooder reasons. Okay, you're dead. I mean, it's obviously gonna help that we have, like, a medic, and I mean, it's not gonna help that we have a SWAT, but it's definitely gonna help that we have a medic and a berserker there. But yeah, the Firebug, I don't feature him, like, all that much on the channel. I don't know why that is. Mainly because I don't play him, like, all that often, but when I do really enjoy him. And I don't understand, you know, the hate for him. But I mean, same goes for the berserker. A lot of people hate him, but I love him. I mean, that could be down to me playing, you know, a variety of freaking perks, because I literally play every single perk in this game. Well then, here we go, sell that shit and get myself a Helios freaking rifle. Now, the only problem is gonna be that I don't have that much ammo, or should I say dodge to spare, so I'm just gonna more fucking request it. Okay, already gave it down, nice. Now, should I go for the Helios or the armor? I mean, if they're gonna like get past me, I'm gonna like die regardless, so ammo it is. But yeah, I mean, the weapons you should be choosing for the Firebug are either gonna be the MAC-10, Helios rifle, Spitfires, and that's pretty much it. I don't see a point in using any other weapon. I mean, if you want to be like viable with the perk, but if you don't want to be viable with the perk and just have some fun, then pick whatever. But I mean, usually people are asking me the best loadout for the Firebug, and here it is. MAC-10 for the ammo and the damage and the slow motion and this thing for what it can do. And you're gonna see what it can do. And it's a hell of a lot. I mean, on top of that, this thing is like accurate as hell. Look at it. I mean, you don't even need to like reload this thing to like shoot in slow motion. But you do need to reload it afterwards though. Yeah, easy. Okay, got more cookie spinners. I mean, they're just not even coming down like all that fast. Or should I say just like coming here in general. And if shit gets whack, I can just pull the trap, and it's gonna be GG and friggin' easy. I mean, I am gonna, like, upgrade the Mach 10, because you can upgrade this thing 2 times, and I'm most likely gonna upgrade it once, and then just go for, I don't know, a medic pistol or some shit, but I don't think I'm gonna need it. Okay, the Berserker is getting punched. Let me go and help him just a little bit. Ah, nice one. Okay, I just stepped in for the Fleshbound, and now this lane is getting destroyed, so I'm just gonna activate the trap, and that's it. Easy. But yeah, sometimes you do have to, how should I say, take one for the team. But I mean, not always take it for the team, because then you're gonna get absolutely destroyed. Now I'm just gonna, like, chug a Molotov, because the Molotov is the master of killing trash. But not Eidars, though. But yeah, I mean, the main weakness of the Firebug is when something actually gets close. Yeah, that's when you're just dead. Okay, there goes the Fleshbound. Rest in pepperonis, man. Oh, we got a survivalist. Even worse. But yeah, as I was saying, Fleshbones are gonna get up there because we don't have, you know, more than one perk that can do some shit. Well, then Last Zed is gonna be a freaking Skrook, and someone just raged him. Okay, easy. Well, then auto fail and upgrade this thing once, and we should be theoretically good to go. Now I'm just gonna give the money to literally everyone else because I don't need it. But yeah, man, for bosses, I don't recommend going with, you know, the Firebug, because it literally only works on one boss, and it's going to be Hans, but you don't know which boss it's gonna be, so I'm not gonna take the chance. So I'm gonna change to, like, I know either a Berserker or Gunslinger, Sharpshooter, like, anything like that, because those are gonna be the perks that are gonna be viable for bosses. Oh, and of course we get a freaking Gunslinger and he just, like, spawned in. I don't think the dude has anything to kill stuff with, so that's gonna be bad. Well, then Zeds, where are you at? Okay, apparently right here. Easy. I mean, I do have these headshot effects on, and they're pretty freaking satisfying. Dude, this level 25 skill for the Firebug, it's just so, I mean, I'm not gonna say OP, because you do need, you know, slow motion for it, but it's definitely pretty sick. Okay, hopefully the dudes have everything down there, because otherwise, we dead. Pretty dead. Okay, that's like a bunch of Fleshbones over there. Okay, I'm not gonna go there. I'm just gonna keep my own lane, and if stuff comes from behind, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, Fleshbones, or should I say Quarkbones. Okay, gonna activate that, and that's why this map is piss easy. What's he there? Nope, nope, he just went. Sorry, Quarkbone, will be miss. Just gonna throw that, just in case, because I do want to reload. I mean, I do believe it's just gonna, like, come right back up. Wait, what? Okay, I thought I got stuck, but I didn't. But yeah, man, the Helios Rifle is also a very cool weapon for, how should I say, Eidars. Okay, are you dead? Oh, dude actually died. Look at this shit, man. Just too good. Okay, just gonna activate that, just in case. The hell's happening over here, just gonna chuck that. Okay, got more dudes. I'm just, like, burning through the Helios Rifle, because, oh my god, that's a bunch of Fleshbones. Request dodge, yeah, exactly. Ooh, thank you for the slow motion, and that's what I mean about this thing being very freaking cool. Okay, we got another Fleshbound here, though. Okay, he's dead. Got some Quarkbones. Just gonna chuck that quickly. Okay, this is bad. Gonna kill the Skrook in the meantime, though. There he goes. Just so he won't corner us later on. Okay, I'm getting screamed at. Okay, activate the trap, because I can't be bothered, because I don't want to get absolutely annihilated here. See, look, you can handle yourself. Fair enough, the two Fleshbones actually came past me, but they still died with no casualties. Okay, you know what? Changing back to the Mach 10, because that's what we do. Just, like, blindly shoot, because I can't see shit. Wait, is this wave 4? Oh, this is wave 4. Oh, this shit actually went faster than expected. Okay, got some Quarkbones. Easy whoopage, though. Let's just hope the dude is not gonna die here, because I do have to, like, reload from time to time. Okay, last three dudes are gonna be a Skrook. Oh, it's only two. Never mind. I mean, doesn't really matter. We can just shoot them and that's it. Easy peasy. Okay, I can't even see him. Ah, there we go. But yeah, like I said, for the bosses, I don't like being the Firebug, so I'm just gonna change into killing him just the Berserker. Okay, you know what, I'm actually gonna take the chance, and I'm kind of not hoping for an Abomination, because I mean the Badlaxe and the Hammer Clobber, yeah, this thing can work on any other boss, just not the Abomination, because you have to be close to him, and that's something I don't want to be. Oh my god, I totally forgot about the balloons, and someone's popping them for- stupid idiots. Okay, dudes are actually destroying my balloons. Unacceptable. I mean, I got more of them over there, though. Okay, fingers crossed for no Abomination. Oh, we got Hans. I mean, this can either go very poorly, or we're gonna win. But, I mean, I guess we shall see. Okay, Hans. Thank you very much. Now I'm just gonna, like, chop you up for the team. I mean, this is why I like the Berserker for bosses. You can literally just be, like, in the boss. And everyone's just gonna be, like, shooting him. Oh, and he's on the floor. Well then, Hans. Okay, not sure what the hell he's doing right now, man. Oh, we got slow motion. Okay. We actually missed. Oh, he didn't miss. And now he's on the floor again. Okay, I do believe he just threw nades. I'm just gonna, like, chuck some EMPs to slow the dude down. Here we go. Now he's in his shield. We kind of step on him. Okay, just come over here. He didn't come over here. He went the opposite direction. The dude has a katana, the hell? Or was that the katana? I didn't even see. Okay, I'm just gonna have to kill the freaking quarter pounds because they're gonna be annoying later on. Hopefully I'm not gonna get killed in the process. Dude, look at the amount of quarter pounds. Why? Okay. Can't see jack shit, though. But I'm gonna slow down Hans with my EMPs. Hans, can you go and hit me, please? There we go. Dude, whenever he goes on the Berserker, he's just, you know, vulnerable. Okay, I didn't actually buy a Medigun, but I do have a Hammer Clobber, though. So I can just clobber my teammates, and that's why I do believe that, you know, the Hammer Clobber is a very good pick for the Berserkers. Okay, what the hell is this quarter pound, man? Okay, he is throwing nades. And of course we get husks. Sure thing. Okay, just had to make a quick little detour, because I got a Raid Skrake on my ass for some reason. And Hans is throwing a barrage. Yeah, thanks, Skrake. Oh, he literally just whacked me in the nades. It's not fun. Okay, I guess I'm gonna be killing the Skrake and the team's gonna be killing Hans. But yeah, Hans is definitely one of the most, how should I say, chaotic bosses in the game. Because literally the Abomination, just a walk in the park, King Fleshbound, very predictable, and Patriarch. Dude's not even a boss. So yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed the Firebug gameplay, and it's not even that bad of a perk. But yeah, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys next episode. Adios.